Hi friends, in this video I will show you how to use Spice Dream Uno as Wi-Fi hotspot. To use this device as Wi-Fi hotspot, first you need to enable the mobile data. Once the mobile data is enabled, go to settings. Under setting, go to more. Here tethering and portable hotspot. Here tap on to portable Wi-Fi hotspot. This will enable the portable hotspot. You will get a confirmation message here, and also this icon will ensure that the hotspot is enabled. You can customize the Wi-Fi hotspot settings by tapping on here. Here you will be able to enter the network SSID, security type and the password. Once you are done with this, tap on to save. Now you can access this mobile data from any device which has the Wi-Fi network. Thanks for watching this video. Hit the like button if you find this video useful.